chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. You have shown unflinching bravery and skill in the face of darkness and adversity, and have proven yourself worthy the blessings of the goddess Hylia. Whether skyward bound, adrift in time, or steeped in the glowing embers of twilight, the sacred blade is forever bound to the soul of the hero. We pray for your protection, and we hope that the two of you will grow stronger together as one.
Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't this your idea? You're the one who wanted to designate the appointed knight with a ceremonial pomp, grandeur, and nonsense. You ask me, the whole thing is beautiful. I think the same page is process guarding this boy.
Oh, give it a rest. That is a living reminder of our own failures. Well, at least that's how the princess sees him.